So we will continue our class. Next problem is 9th solution. It is 5 into, they have given us 5 into p minus 3 is equals to 3 into p minus 2. So first we have to multiply this as a before problem, it is 8th problem. So first you multiply this. 5 into p is how much? 5p minus 5p is 15 is equals to 3 into p is 3p minus 3 2s are 6. Now same, we have to bring all the variables one side and all the constants to other side. So I am bringing this, I am transposing this plus 3p to other side and minus 15 into other side. So that will be minus p, 5p minus 3p, and transposing this plus 3p to other side, that will be equals to minus 3p is equals to minus 6. I am sending this minus 15 to other side, that will be plus 15. Now 5p minus 3p is 2p, and plus into minus is minus. 15 minus 6 is 9, bigger number sign is plus. So what is the p value here? P is equals to 9/2. Next one. Given 5 into z plus 3 is equals to 4 into 2z plus 1. So first you multiply the terms here. It is 5 into z is 5z plus 5 3s are 15 is equals to 4 2s are 8z plus 4 1s are 4. So first you bring all the variables one side and all the constants to other side. So send is, it transposes plus 8z to this side, and plus 15 you transpose to other side, it will become minus 15. So that will be 5z minus 8z, I am transposing this value, plus will become minus here, is equals to 4 plus 15, if you transpose that will be minus 15. Now 8 minus plus 5 minus 8, plus into minus is minus. 8 minus 5 is 3z, bigger number sign is minus, so you got it as minus 3z is equals to plus into minus is minus. 15 minus 4 is 11, bigger number sign is minus, so minus minus will get cancelled, z value will be 11/3. Next is 11th question. 15 into x minus 1 plus 4 into x plus 3 is equals to 2 into 7 plus x. So first one, multiply the all terms here. So given 15 into x minus 1 plus 4 into x plus 3 is equals to 2 into 7 plus x. Multiply terms. 15 into x is 15x minus 15 ones are 15 plus 4 into x is 4x plus into plus is plus 4 threes are 12 is equals to 2 7s are 14 plus 2 into x is 2x. First you solve the like terms here. What are like terms here? 15x and 4x are like terms, and this minus 15 and plus 12 are constant values. So 15 plus 4 that will be 19x. 15 plus 4 is 19x. Minus 15 plus 12 will be minus 3 is equals to 14 plus 2x. Now you bring all the like terms together, all other side. That is 19x minus 2x is equals to 14 plus 3. So this will be how much? 17x is equals to 14 plus 3 will be 17. So x value is how much? 17 by 7, 17 ones are. So x value you got it as 1. So in the same way, next problem we have to do. So that is 12th one, 3 into 5z minus 7 plus 2 into 9z minus 11 is equals to 4 into 8z minus 7 minus 1. So first solve this. First write the given terms. Given 3 into 5z minus 7 plus 2 into 9z minus 11 is equals to 4 into 8z minus 7 minus 7. So for 1. So first multiply 3 5s are 15z minus 3 7s are 21 plus 2 9s are 18z minus 2 11s are 22 is equals to 4 8s are 32z minus 4 7s are 28 minus 1. Now, first you add the like terms here. So it will be 33. So 15 plus 18 will be 33z minus 21 minus 22 will be minus 43 is equals to 32z minus 28 minus 1. 8 plus 1 will be 9. 2 plus 1 will be 3, that will be 139. So minus 28 minus 1 will be equals to minus 139. Now bring all the variables one side and constants to other side. That is 33z minus 32z is equals to minus 139 plus 43. So this will be 33 minus 32 will be 1, then nothing but we can write as z. And plus minus into plus is minus. So we have to subtract these two terms. That is 139 minus 43. So 9 minus 3 is 6. Here it will be 13. 13 minus 4, that means it will be 9. So how much you got? 96. And bigger number sign is minus. So what is the answer here? Z is equals to minus 96. Once again you see here, first you multiply the terms here. 3 5s are 15z minus 3 7s are 21 plus 2 9s are 18z minus 2 11s are 22 is equals to 4 8s are 32z minus 4 7s are 28. This minus 3 1 I don't ask this. Now 33, first add the like terms here. What are the like terms here? 15z plus 18z. 15 plus 18 will be 33z minus 21 minus 22 will be minus 43 is equals to 32z minus 28 minus 111 will be equals to minus 139. Now bring all the variables one side and take all the constant values to other side. So 33z plus 32z, if you transpose that, it will be minus 32z is equals to minus 139 transpose is minus 43 to other side, that will be plus 43. So 33 minus 32 will be z, that means as 1z. So no need of writing 1 there, directly we can write it as z here. Z is equals to minus 139 plus 43 will be minus 96. So what is the z value? Z value is minus 96. Next one. Minus 2x is equals to two into x plus two minus five into x five minus x. So suppose multiply terms here. What is given? 8 into x minus 3 minus 6 minus 2x is equals to 2 into x plus 2 minus 5 into 5 minus x. Multiply the terms. 8 into x is 8x minus 8 threes are 24 minus 6 minus into minus is plus 2x is equals to 2 into x is 2x plus 2 twos are 4. Now minus 5 fives are 25. Minus into minus is plus 5 into x is 5x. Now first add the like terms here. What are like terms here? 8x and 2x. So 8 plus 2 is 10x. Now minus 24 minus 6 will be minus 30. Minus into minus is plus. 24 plus 6 is 30. Bigger number sign is minus. So minus 30 is equals to, this will be, here also first you add the like terms, that is 2x and 5x. 2x plus 5x will be 7x. Next, plus 4 minus 25. Plus into minus is minus. 25 minus 24 will be 21. And bigger number sign is minus. So what you got here? Minus 21. If you add, subtract these two, you got minus 21. Now you bring all the variables one side and constant values to other side. So 10x, if you transpose this plus 7x to other side, that will be minus 7x is equals to minus 21. I'm taking this plus 30 to other side, that minus 30 to other side, that will be plus 30. Now 10 minus 7 is 3x is equals to minus 21 plus 30, plus minus into plus is minus. 30 minus 21 will be 9. Bigger number sign is plus. So what you got here? Minus 21 plus 30 is equals to 9 here. So x value will be 9 by 3. 3 ones are 3 threes are. So x is equals to 3. So you got the x value as 3. So once again you see here, first multiply the terms. 8 into x is 8x minus 8 threes are 24 minus 6, I wrote as it is, multiply the signs, minus into minus is plus 2x is equals to 2 into x is 2x plus 2 twos are 4, this minus I wrote as it is, 5 fives are 25, minus into minus is plus 5 into x is 5x. First solve the like terms. What are like terms here? 8x and 2x are like terms. 8x plus 2x will be 10x. Minus 24 minus 6 will be minus 30 by using integers is equals to 2x plus 5x will be 7x plus 4 minus 25 will be minus 21. Same as this what before problems we did, you have to do in the same way. First you bring all the variables one side and all the constant values to other side. So I am taking this 7x to other side, that will be minus 7x is equals to minus 21. I am sending this minus 30 to other side, that will be plus 30. Now 10 minus 7 will be 3x is equals to minus 21 plus 30 will be 9. So x is equals to 9 by 3. 3 ones are 3 threes are. So x value you got it as 3 here. So last problem in this exercise. Solution for this question. So solution, given 3 into n minus 4 plus 2 into 4n minus 5 is equals to 5 into n plus 2 plus 16. First multiply terms, 3 into n is 3n minus 3 4s are 12 plus 2 4s are 8n plus into minus is minus 2 5s are 10 is equals to 5 into n is 5n plus 5 2s are 10 plus 16. So first solve the like terms here. What are like terms? 3n and 8n. So plus 3n plus 8n will be equals to 11n. Now minus 12 minus 10 will be equals to minus 22. Minus into minus is plus. 10 plus 12 will be 22. And bigger number sign is minus. So is equals to 5n plus 10 plus 16 will be plus 26. Now bring all the variables one side, all the constant values to other side. So transpose the terms. Plus 5n, if you transpose that will be minus 5n is equals to 26. If you transpose is minus 22 other side, that will be plus 22. Now 11n minus 5n will be 6n is equals to 26 plus 22 will be 48. Now n is equals to 48 by 6, and 6 table is 48 will be cancelled. 6 ones are 6, 8s are 48. So what is the n value here? N value is 8. So with this our exercise is completed. Once again you see, this is 3. What is the question? 3 into n minus 4 plus 2 into 4n minus 5 is equals to 5 into n plus 2 plus 16. So first multiply the terms. 3 into n is 3n minus 3 4s are 12 plus 2 4s are 8n minus plus into minus is minus 2 5s are 10 is equals to 5 into n is 5n plus 5 2s are 10 plus 16 I wrote as is. Now first you have solved the like terms. What are like terms? 3n and 8n are like terms. 3n plus 8n will be equals to 11n. Minus 12 minus 10 will be equals to minus 22 by using integers already learned. Is equals to 5n plus 10 plus 16 will be plus 26. Now bring all the variables one side and all the constant values to other side. 11n, if you transpose this plus 5n to other side, that will be minus 5n is equals to 26 I wrote as it is. And sending this minus 22 to other side, that will be plus 22. So 11n minus 5n will be 6n is equals to 26 plus 42 will be 48. So transpose 6 to other side, the relation between 6 and n is multiplication. So if you transpose that, that will be the form of division. So 48 divided by 6, 6 ones are 6, 8s are 48. So what is the n value? N value is 8. So one more problem we will do. Example problem. What is 5 into x plus 2 minus 2 into 3 minus 4x is equals to 3 into x plus 5 minus 4 into 4 minus x. So same as 14th one. So this will be first multiply the terms. 5 into x is 5x plus 5 2s are 10 minus 2 3s are 6 minus into minus is plus 2 4s are 8x is equals to 3 into x is 3x plus 3 5s are 15 minus 4 4s are 16 minus into minus is plus 4 into x is 4x. Now solve all the like terms here. 5x and 8x, that will be 5 plus 8 will be 13, 13x plus 10 minus 6 will be plus 4 plus into minus is minus, 10 minus 6 is 4, bigger number sign is plus is equals to. Now here also like terms, 3x and 4x, so 4 plus 3 will be 7 And plus 15 minus 16 will be minus 1. So bring all the variables one side and all the constants to other side. So 13x minus 7x is equals to minus 1, and transposing this plus 4 to other side, that will be minus 4. So 13 minus 7 will be 6. So 6x is equals to minus 1 minus 4 will be minus 5. Now what is the x value? X value is minus 5 by 6. So with this, our exercise is completed. We will continue the class tomorrow. Thank you.